for a showman like myself. And of course, a license to just look in the mirror all day long. Oh, very revealing. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. Been around for many a long year. Stole many a man's soul to waste. I was there at Charlottesville when the KKK secret together made damn sure the president's hands were full with stormy weather. You can't make this shit up! Seriously. Spying on themselves with their telephones and their ones and zeros. There's hardly anything for me to do. Myself and Comrade Putin had a good laugh about that. In Atlanta, you do understand that when you don't believe I exist, that's when I do my best work. Don't believe what you hear. Don't believe what you see.